Yo, guys, what the fuck's going on? Dumzo Danino back in this bitch with some little nightmares. You already know what's going on, guys. Halloween. Today is Halloween, October 31st, 2020 fucking one. I'm in the Halloween spirit right now. I'm a fucking astronaut, SpaceX, Dogecoin. You already know, guys. Got my helmet on. I'm ready to blast off. Hope everyone's having a great Halloween. Because I sure as hell I'm about to. So we're playing some Little Nightmares 2. If you were on the other part, we were playing Little Nightmares 1. But we're back with number 2. This one's supposed to be scarier, longer, etc, etc. But I'm fucking down for it. I actually understand the game now. And I'm not going to be drunk. Unfortunately, it is Sunday, guys. Me, as a responsible adult, I work on Mondays. Yeah, boohoo. Fuck it. It is what it is. Got my boy Hasbul up in this bitch over here. Regulating, but yeah, guys, without a further ado, let's get into this shit. Little Nightmares number 2. Let's fucking do it. I got some gansitos right here. If you don't know what these are, go try them. They're fucking good. Let's go to the settings real quick. Yeah, I wanted to switch this to performance. Give me a sec, guys. My audio is a little delayed. I know how to fix this, though. Oh! We fucked up. Just kidding. Just to get my audios more in sync is all. Alrighty, guys. Let's do this shit. Fucking open up this gansito real quick. Fucking eat it, too. If you guys are wondering, the helmet does have a visor, so I can be like this plane the whole time. But I don't know if you guys can hear me. I hope you guys can hear me, but it gets kind of hot up in this bitch. And you can probably see the reflection of the game that I'm playing up there. I don't know. Yeah, I dressed up as Bob Ross last time. And I wasn't able to last too long with that fucking helmet. Oh, my fucking controller's vibrating. Hold up, homie. Let me get this gansito going. Got my cousin, Professor Xavier, asking when I'm live. Yeah, big shout out to him, dude. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have been able to beat the last part in a timely manner. He helped me out a lot. Gotta get that bitch in focus. Yep. Alright, guys, let's do this shit. Hi. Oh, what the fuck? He talks now. Hey. Hi. Well, that's fucking spooky. Alright, so sprints the same, jumps the same. Okay, looks like that's the same. There's something, I feel like there's something there. No, there's not. Ah. The fuck is that? Hmm. Am I supposed to jump on it? I don't think so. Carry on. Yeah, I'm not taking any fucking chances with those stupid little leeches. I don't think he slides in this one, does he? Let's check it out. Oh shit! Run, you motherfucker! Oh my god. That scared. Nah, that didn't really scare me, but fuck. That was a close one. Oh, he does slide. I still have to get up there somehow. Oh, maybe through here. Yep. Oh, fuck, that could have been bad. Alright, we're off to a good start, guys. Haven't gotten stuck just yet. Jump! I thought that's what I was supposed to do. I think I'm missing something. How the fuck? Oh. Shit, I thought that was something. What is that shit anyways? Can I pick it up? No. Oh, I think there's like a trap right there. Yeah, there's like some weird trap right there. Let me see if I can throw a shoe at it. I'm a fucking genius, dude. I told you that could have been me. Some more leeches. Oh, there's another trap. There's two traps, actually. Yeah, they have some more jump scares if you're not paying attention. Like, I mean, there's one right there. Can I pick anything up? The stick. Yep. Oh shit. Aw. I was about to say motherfucker already has weapons and shit. Fuck up all the fat guys. Hmm. there's gonna be another one right there. I already see it. I jump over it. Yeah, see, you guys, I play a lot better when I'm sober. So. I think there's some more right here right away. I guess not. Okay, I can see one right there. I died. Fuck. Forgot to sprint, or the super thing didn't want to sprint for me. Good price, I didn't go all the way back. Shout out to 50 Cent Vitamin Water. Drink your vitamins, children. Honestly, probably not the best thing for you. Because, I mean, look at all the fucking ingredients it has. Shit ain't good for you, so. It tastes good, but it's probably not good for you. Ah, fuck. Come on, man. Why is all the stupid scary games always about you going into somebody's house that you really don't want to go to? What sucks is I'm actually sober, so I might get fucking scared. Bastards. Now, here we go. Where's all the fat guys at? You can pick up the meats. Am I supposed to pull it? I don't think so, huh? Whatever. Alright, where the fuck am I supposed to go? Don't start hitting me with these like multiple route shits, cause this is where I start fucking up. Bro, it's too soon for this shit. Come on. I think I need this ball. Probably don't. Genius. So the dude is afraid of me. Nice, a cutscene. I knew it too. I had a feeling he was gonna fucking run away. Bitch. All Oh, fuck, that kind of scared me. Bro, it's because, look, there's... he runs this way, but fuck it. Come on. What is it? Equipped. Oh, nice. That's cool. Oh, we can see his face now. What does he look like? Bro, he looks creepy as shit. Yo, what the fuck? Bruh, come on. And one of them's gonna fucking move. Bro, what the fuck? Are they dead? Well, there's one way to find out, huh? Yeah, let's find out. Fuck it. Nah, they're dead as hell. Just like all the group chats I'm in. Fuck that, though. Am I getting hungry? Takes two to tangle, guys. Fuck that. All right. Come on, let's do it. Let's go. Hurry your ass up. Okay. Yeah, this game is definitely a lot more creepier. We gotta move this. So what, this guy's my little minion now? Come on, push me. There you go. Why are you laughing at me? Oh. And this one's actually gonna move. Oh, it's a doll. I don't give a fuck. It's still gonna move. Oh, okay, I get it. No! Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, that did work. Okay, let's go. Dude, I barely realized there's a fucking person hung right there. Thank God we made it out, though. All right, here we go, guys. The first, I guess, encounters. Can I make that jump? Yeah. Oh, wait. No. I can see something right there, but I don't know if that's what I need. Did I miss something outside? I don't think so. Well, there goes that. I'm a fucking dumbass. Yeah, I'm a fucking idiot. My fucking controller's pulsing. Creepy shit, guys. Oh shit, he has a fucking gun. That was supposed to happen, huh? Oh, he saw me. How the fuck did he see me? That's bullshit.
Thank you.
I'm assuming it's another one of those things where you distract them. What if I crawl under his legs? You see how fucking fat? I scared his bitch ass. You ain't scaring me, motherfucker. Fucking sniper. Shit. Gotta be faster than that, come on. Dude, just go back home. Where do we go? We go back, huh? Am I wrong? I think I'm wrong. Yeah, I'm wrong as hell. All right, come on. Thank you. should have known. I was too patient. I was waiting too long. Damn it, he saw me. Just fucking. Bro, that motherfucker blind as hell. I just start shooting the ground or what? Fuck, it's just dark as hell. Oh, yo! I think I'm supposed to get on that fucking pole. Or not. That's a big fucking jump, though. Fuck it, I'm gonna try it again. Yeah, that's a big jump. There's no way I'm gonna jump over that. Yeah, that's not gonna work either. Motherfucker. I just saw it. Whoa, how the fuck am I gonna? Hey. Oh, okay. Bro, he jumps so much farther on that one. That is fucking bullshit. That him again? Oh, it is, you motherfucker. Bro, fuck. Oh, shit. God damn it. Okay. How? Okay, come on. Fuck yeah. Pick me up, bitch! Is there two of them now? That was a pretty fast reload. Just drop down. Hide. Fuck, man. I was trying to hide with them. Almost drowned. Shit, hold up, guys. Fucking take off this stupid helmet. Fucking AirPods are falling out, that's why. What does that heart do? Bro, he's gonna see us. That fucking shotgun guy's retarded. How the fuck are you gonna see that and not assume that anything's over there? Okay. I see what we gotta do. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god. Give it some time, huh? Okay. Oh, there's a shotgun right there. Damn! That was fucking badass. Holy shit. Can I go see him? Kick him in the face a few times? Wait, what the fuck was that? Am I tripping? That was the first chapter, huh? Fuck yeah. That was pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Because I mean, the majority of this game and the first part was just you running away from them. It's pretty cool to actually like work together and kill the people for once. It's fucking pretty badass. I need to see something, guys. What do we got now? We're going back to the cargo ship or what? This time we're gonna go to kill those guys, huh? Yeah. Oh, we're back in the city. Red Dead skills. You already know, buddy. But I want to play the second part. Just sucks of the timeline of how the Grand Theft Auto shit's coming out, so fuck it. Come on, homie. Oh, there's another guy right there. We got a third guy? I wasn't supposed to do that, huh? I got an achievement. Alright, here's the next puzzle, huh? Okay. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's not what was supposed to happen.
Oh, wait. Wait, no, yeah, I do have to jump on that. Oh. Wait. Oh, dude, I'm gonna have to fucking do this quick, though. Never mind. There we go. Fuck. He's gonna catch me, huh? Oh, fuck. Oh, I thought he survived it. Because I have to wait for him to put out his hand. Dude, you see how fucking far they jump whenever he puts his hand out? Holy hell. That motherfucker, like, has his own gravity field on him or something. Holy shit. He's doing shit that I don't know, man. He's defying the laws of fucking physics. Shit. Bruh, come on. Am I supposed to walk towards it? Past it? I'm supposed to walk towards it. Oh, because he needs to turn it off. That's why. Duh! I don't know how I feel about all that shit. But did I teleport or something? What the fuck was that about? I am out here in the slums. Jumping with the power of friendship. Oh boy. Or they're probably wearing some Jordans and or whatever and fucking jumping across the fucking across the whatever that shit is, the stupid bridge with the Jordan shoes or whatever. Where's that ball at? Pick up the ball, you fucking idiot. There you go. What the fuck? Come on. There we go. I knew how to be in sync. No, and not the fucking the boy band from 2000 with Justin Timberlake and those other guys. Fuck! Close one, motherfucker. Bastard. Those other guys, huh? Shit! I fucking dove right for that one. Oh my god. I'm like, no! I fucking hate how curious I am. Why is it making me go this way? Thank you. I hear some fucking noise again. Oh, great. I'm by myself again. Fuck. You motherfucker. Fucking kill all you guys. Oh, shit. Okay, I get it. I get it. Come on, come on. Fuck, I barely hit him. Well, there's some light over there. Hold up. Pick it up. Fuck it. Is that a fucking teacher, huh? She's gonna fucking chase me. All right, let's fucking do this. Man. Okay, so whenever it falls, jump. What the fuck? I just barely realized she stretched her neck out all stupid. What the fuck? How do I hide from that? In here, huh? Yeah, okay. Why don't I just get a fucking knife and cut her head off? Weird bitch. shit. Let's do this. She's coming. Ugh! Fuck you guys. Holy hell. I see what I'm supposed to do. Damn. All right, I get it. The drawings that he has on the ground is basically his range. So if you're out of here, he can't get you. It gives you an opportunity to run over here. Get this. Probably kill him, and then you're good. Fuck, man. Alright, we're good. Fucking wait. Ah, fuck. Don't forget the key. Oh wait, never mind. He actually has pockets. Yeah, I think it was in the first one where I had to carry him. Like physically, but. Alright, so don't. I see it. I saw it. sprint it. Shit, I died. Seraphine, am I? Yeah, dude, this shit, the bitch is kind of scary because she just makes a lot of weird noises and shit, and the fucking face and her stupid neck. It's just like I'm just too focused and getting away from her is all. I don't have time to be scared. My fucking my fuck that. Come on. Bro, fuck this. Like I'm low, not that I'm scared, but I just have a lot of fucking goosebumps running through my body. I'm like, no, I need to get this shit done. And not do that shit. Grabbed me like this, all fucking weird. Oh, you have to let her go inside first. Then you can go. Okay. There's a hiding spot right there, so I think she might come back. Someone watching this, somebody clipped this. Oh, you can't even see myself, but I encountered a glitch. He's free falling and he got stuck by the ladder. Is there anything over here I can get? I think I'm supposed to go in the door she just came out of, so. Guess not. Need to move something. Oh. Where's this bitch at? Of course, this is some Resident Evil shit right here. You got a fucking mansion with weird ass stairways like that, and then you need to get a fucking key because you can't get into that spot. I heard a fucking door. You know, I've always wanted to learn how to play chess. Never learned how though. Cue the creepy ass piano. Guys, there's something about this thing that kind of... How do I get that? It's a fucking puzzle, huh? Okay, but how do I get everything else? And then I think the last thing's up there. Oh my god, I fucking forgot. Come on. Where does this one go? Oh, but... Okay, now I get it. Now I get it. Where does the... Checkmate, bitch. But then I get this bottle. Yeah, I don't know if that was supposed to happen. All right, put that back in there. There we go. Checkmate. Well, something got unlocked, but I don't know what. No. Put up there. Or was it downstairs? Bro, those fucking shadows just keep scaring me. Bitch. Something locked. The light just turns on. The drawing, just a dog taking a shit. I might laugh at that now, but there's gonna be a fucking dog running around trying to take a shit on me. Some crazy shit going on over there. Some pepper.
Oh,
I missed him. I think I chipped his face, but fuck, dude. Stupid, whatever, man. Come on. Patience, patience, patience. I have a feeling I'm supposed to do something, because as soon as I got out there, I fucking died. That guy's gonna break the fucking light. Set it down. There's a brain right there. Fuck. So I was supposed to break the ring. Dumbzo 429. Stupid teacher 0. But all she needs is 1. You know what you gotta do. She dropped the knife. I wonder if I can pick it up. About to play God right now. Oh my God. Holy shit. Thank you. bitch. How? But next time I'm just running. That's not what was supposed to happen. Better have saved right there. Better have fucking saved. Fuck! Bro, the bitch has a mad case of hiccups. God, I started right here though. I wonder if you can get a mask. It's safe right there, but I wonder if you can get a mask of like a. Well, like one of them. What the fuck? Oh, that's the fucking little homie. Damn, they fucking tore shit up. Back to all the puzzles. Damn, you're smashing these guys way better than when I played. I just learned that whenever they run after you and they kind of pause, that's when you should attack them. There's that slight second where you can. Alright, buddy. Bro, I don't. Fucking dude smart. Someone's going ham on that piano, though. Thank you. The song isn't that bad. It doesn't scare me. Kind of creepy though, but it doesn't scare me. They fucking heard me, huh? Never mind. It's a fucking teacher to watch, huh? Bruh. I'm just trying to really, see where I can go. I have an idea, guys, but I don't know if this is gonna work, but I don't give a shit. Fucking flying ninja! Yeah, that did not work. I think I discovered something. So I think I could run like this and do shit whenever she's playing. Ah, come on. Oh, wait. Dude, no, fuck! I knew something like that was gonna happen. Come on. Run, you dumbass. I slid into home base and I came up short. Motherfucker. Oh, that's a pretty cool little scenery right there. I like that. Nice. So we're done. Teacher chapter done. Thank God. Oh, fuck yeah. Yo, I wonder where these guys get their Jordans from. Holy fuck. You got a sailor hat. Fuck you, that's mine. It is raining, buddy. You should definitely wear that. Whoa! Yo, I just fucking realized it. That's the main character from the first one. Or am I wrong? Or am I talking out of my ass? Get me up there, buddy. No, I don't want to hold your hand. Not a TV. to how this platform looks. Never mind. We're good. Let's go. Let's fucking go, baby. Chapter 3, baby. Did I trap myself? I would do some shit like that. Fuck. Mine out here with the L-O-R-E. Yes, sir. You already know, buddy. Is this an insane asylum? Shit. Oh, it is, huh? Fuck yeah. This one I thought it couldn't get any worse. Yo. Come on! Come the fuck on! What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? I always keep jumping short. What the fuck? Aren't these beds and shit aligned? Like, come on. Can't believe I'm taking this long on this fucking section. Come on. Yeah, hell no, they're not. I'm like, it's like, realistically, there's like the beds right here, the fucking ladders right here, then everything else is like that. So whenever you're like looking at it from this way, you're trying to jump and go like that, but it's not working out. Whatever.
we're dead.
So no jumping, no running. You dumb motherfucker. Dark as hell. Oh, night. Something over there. Can we move that? This is a hospital.